What's up, guys? Welcome back. Cards. Nine. Out. That's it. A bunch of cogs. Barrel. That's what I was hearing from below, is that.
Priests knew how to use the altar to open the sky doors, but I do not. Please help me figure it out. I know it has to do with the stones and the stars, but...
It's on the little sister. Walls. They were just like... Heck is fine. Why are these things hard to find? Over here, where the heck? Over here, I don't see it. Any of you see it? Visible one, that's just beautiful. What I couldn't. Okay. This way. That way. This way. many, how far can I push it over there? Or at all. That's me. Alright, so we're gonna post it this way? Yeah, that way that will by itself. This way. 9, and then we move it back. Oh! I see, they went through the light. They're getting light to the top. Back to the Forest of Itrek. The book of Guy Hinch Monolith. I use a silver key. Sockets, go ahead and run them. I'm required. Yes, it's blue ones that we have to light. I have no idea what these do. So confused. Empty side. Skyhenge Monolith Gem required. Can't do anything about them anyway without them. I'll come back to this later. Mother Hazel Consolation. Okay, so these just give me consolation. Is it in my inventory now? Or Mother Hazel, all right? Now, do I go back up top of there and make Mother Hazel, or what? Well, let's go find out. Didn't do anything. Alright, well, guess eventually we'll find out what the heck these Stonehead or these geode puzzles are meaning. If I have to, I'll just look online and find out what the heck their purpose is for. I know one thing, there's a lot of geode puzzles. That got activated. I have a blue pillar now. Find every single one of them now, or what? There are so many good consolations. That would take an entire episode just to backtrack to get all those. Got 1, 2, 3. There's a couple over here. Alright, let's see. Alright, this is... So it says, the reader of this book holds a weapon, so either the axe or the hammer, and drinks cider. The man that eats carrots reads a red book. The reader of this book has open eyes. The one that drinks the Lowland Park is next to the broth drinker. Okay, so the one that opens, has open eyes is the carrot eater. The reader of this book holds a weapon and drinks cider. The man that eats carrots reads a red book. So this one opens, the one of the weapons is cider, while the one of the ones with open eyes is a carrot eater. Even though we got two clues, we could probably figure out the hint right now. Oh, there is a, okay. We're going back. Oh, not this way. Apparently there's a grapple position. Up here. This looked like something I could get to, but I was like, oh, maybe it's somewhere later, but nope, it's now. Cool. One of those books? One in the piece, the Wolf Constellation. Holy. I need to go that way. Goes that way. This way. This way. Stuck now. This real fast. This here. That. The way this is the last piece. Just like that. Boom. Deal's note. Just got word that Frolic and Ross got knifed. Since I know it weren't me, I must be our leader. So I'm gonna leave my gear in my stash and pay him a visit. Gotta be all cordial. I cannot give it away, but I'll be bringing a bottle of my best red with a nice shot of nightshade. Either me or him. What are these puzzles? There it is, another cog. Cogs do something, I don't know what. That one over there is blowing now too. It's so confusing. Quite a few enemies.
Yep. Away I go.
To victory!
One. Orders!
When you win, you all wounds, they say. On your way, right? Yeah? Cheers.
You should
be. Hey?
Like the wolf!
What? Just one!
Yes?
Commandery! Ready!
What should I do?
Speak. Ready for on your words. Ready.
Here.
Ready.
On your
ready. At your command.
Yes?
What a terrible...
You die?
Ready when you are. Bottoms up.
Already
sing your kills away. Yeah?
Aye. You can't see me.
Aye. Down the hatch.
That will be your last.
Ready. What should I do?
Nothing.
Here.
What is happening? The fury of the family.
Why are you even trying?
You pay for that.
On your word. I salute you.
Stop that speaking.
Speak.
Ready for orders.
Strength grows.
On your word.
Yes?
Orders?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
At your command.
Aye.
Command me.
Yeah?
Command me.
Fighting dirty.
Orders?
Speak like
I'm ready.
And you're dead.
Oh, what the hell?
And grind their bones.
Someone hiding?
It was nothing.
Duplicated again. Hilarious. Such a bug.
Ready.
So I could either give myself that skill, or deal 36 damage to the first enemy in range. Not bad at all. Gives me 4 more strength, 2 more spells, 7 more constitution. I lose fire. Don't know about that one. There's another fairy golf up there, I'm guessing I have to do. And here's a geode. The rabbit constellation. Ah, shit. We're exceeding time again. Whoopsies. This game, I just want to keep playing and playing and playing. Alright. There's a save point up here, wasn't there? Yes, there was. Okay, guys. We're going to call this episode right here. We'll be up next week with some more episodes, and hopefully next week we'll find out what the hell the geodes are for. So, stay tuned. Have a great night.